Campus FM u Departiment tal-Politika Pubblika jippreżentaw Agora. Il-programm li matulu niddiskutu temi soċjali u politiċi. Imexxi d-diskussjoni Dr. Mario Thomas Vassallo.
Bis-soli ta' mużika Viva la Vida emmek jiena Mario Thomas Vassallo nilqakom u ntikom merħba l-ewwel ħaġa bonġu issif il-għodu grazzi tal-li għażiltu mill-ġdid l-istazzjon Campus FM għal programm ieħor ta' diskussjoni soċjopolitika il-programm Agora. Agora illum se jiddiskuti l-Islam. Nafu illi madwar id-dinja għaw madwar wieħed 9 biljun musulman madwar id-dinja li be wieħed u ieħor jagħmlu 25% tal-popolazzjoni fid-dinja. Ovvjament dawn huma maqsumin f'diversi fazzjonijiet differenti. Huwa kkalkulat ukoll illi f'Malta hawn madwar 3,000 musulman għalkemm jista' jkun illi fir-realtà in-numru huwa akbar li minnhom 150 huma Maltin, ħafna minnhom ikunu nisa Maltin li żewġu musulmani. U għalhekk allura l-Islam huwa realtà mhux biss reliġjuża, imma huwa wkoll realtà politika u soċjali. U f'dina s-sija u nofs li ġejjin minn issa sal-10 u nofs, għaliex imbagħad mill-10 u nofs għall-11 ikonna s-soltu taħdita witch in witch ma' politiku din id-darba għandil Dr. Mallin Farrugia, però f'din l-ewwel sija u nofs tal-programm fl-istudio għandi tliet rappreżentanti tad-dinja musulmana. L-ewwel ħaġa bi pjaċin nilqa l-imam Laiq Ahmad Atif mill-Aħmadija Musulmana Ġamat f'Malta, għandi l-Rauf Babar li huwa accountant u attiv ħafna fil-qasam tal-żgħażagħ u wkoll minn ftit tal-xurilu għaw beda jaħdem f'Malta u xekk. Rauf, grazzi li qed hawnhekk u għandi wkoll lil Zian Albanese li huwa mit-Turkija, huwa riċerkatur tal-ċibernatika u wkoll ġurnalista freelance. Thank you for being with us this morning. Se nkunu qegħdin niddiskutu diversi suġġetti mal-Islam fosthom is-soċjetà, il-politika, l-ekonomija, in-nisa, il-kultura u wkoll l-Islam kontra min joħodha. Min huma l-għadu tal-Islam? Nibda bik, Imam Atif. L-Islam propja xi professa? Nafu li professa twemmin falla wieħed. Imma kif din ir-reliġjon issawwar il-ħajja tal-bniedem għal qas musulman?
L-level qed nirringrazzjak għall-istidina tiegħek u dan l-oħra se meta l-level darba iltaqajna u sirna ħabib ta' qalb u nirringrazzjak u dan din il-ħabibrija jekk Alla jrid se tiżdied fil-futur ukoll. L-Islam, kelma l-Islam, ifisser il-paċi u sottomissjoni għar-rida ta' Alla. Jiġifieri il-bniedem għandu ikkun fil-paċi miegħu innifsu, imbagħad jagħti paċi lil ħadd ieħor u jxarrad il-messaġġ ta' paċi fis-soċjetà u jemmen fuq Alla u fir-rida u t-talim tiegħu. Jiġifieri Islam bħala l-kelma
Ija minn slim.
Ija minn
slim. Salama, l-er tal-kelma.
Ejwa, salama, paċi u slim u saħħa sabiex meta il-bniedem għax l-Islam ħafna drabi nismaw ħafna affarijiet kontra l-Islam, imma il-kelma hija biżejjed biex jispjega x'inhu l-Islam għalhekk Alla jrid li dak li huwa Musulman illa dis profeta Muhammad paċi tkun miegħu qal li l-Musulman veru huwa dak li minn idu u l-sinu kull bniedem ieħor huwa fil-paċi.
Rauf. The Imam is saying that from its very name, Islam is associated with peace, slim, salam. However, the common perspective among many people is that Islam stands for violence, stands for jihad, stands for let's take up to arms to defend ourselves or to attack others. So where is this misconception between peace and violence?
So thank you very much for having me, first of all. I thank you and Imam for having me here. So first of all, I would like to quote a verse from Quran, Surah Nisa, which says, O you who believe, be upholders of justice, witnesses of Allah, even though it's against your own interest, your own family. So in all fairness, I'll say that there's a good big number of Muslims that do give some grounds to non-Muslims to criticize as well. They do have some really extreme views. We have to agree with that. They do have some opinions that are not in line with the basic human rights that we enjoy in this time and age. But then at the same time, there are some naive, I would say, people who judge Islam, the whole religion, by the actions of some of these criminals.
So you are as if you are implying that the problem is not with religion but with the political systems within the Islamic state. Is that what you are hinting?
What I would say is that the crime of one person should be his own personal crime, and we should not, nobody from his fraternity should be held accountable for his actions, let alone we criticize the whole religion just because of the actions or views of one group of people. So I think that is how we should take it.
Zian, but there is also a different model of religion here, because Islam, unlike Catholics, Islam has its own political and economic credo, parameters, guidelines, which in Catholicism, this is not the case. And therefore, if Islam gives guidelines on politics and economics, therefore there is no separation between religion and civil life. Is that right?
First of all, I am thank you for having us today. Regarding your question, after reading Quran a few times, I think that Islam as a religion doesn't dictate any model specifically, but it suggests some principles in political and in economy. For example, as I said, Islam doesn't dictate any model. It doesn't say that you have to be a socialist society, capitalist society, or liberalist society, but it suggests some economic models for preventing poverty, helping poor people, developing your own society in the sake of all people, not just for some of people. I hope.
So social justice.
Yes.
It professes social justice.
Yes, for sure. And for another example is that some people think that Islam is against democracy, but if we read Quran, we can see that Islam strongly suggests us to consult each other while deciding regarding our society.
But what's the Imam? Ġifieri, intkom għandkom ktieb wieħed qaddis, suppost japplika għal kulħadd. Imma x'jiswa li għandek ktieb wieħed jekk kulħadd jinterpretah differenti u kulħadd jikkota għall-Quran u jaħseb li huwa t-tajjeb. X'jiswa? Qishek għandek 1000 ktieb, mela mhux ktieb wieħed.
Dan punkt ua important, imma kif nafu li jekk nispiegaw it-talim b'mod differenti, opinjoni differenti, imma li l-Islam jgħid li l-lan għandu jkun il-ġid tal-poplu, il-ġid tal-umanità u il-ġid għas-soċjetà. Jekk ninterpretaw, nispiegaw it-talim, il-Kuran b'dak il-mod, allura opinjoni differenti jew tifsirijiet differenti huma naħseb ħafna aħjar. Pereżempju, jekk nitkellmu fid-demokrasija, dan huwa il-valur u s-sabiħ tal-demokrasija li kulħadd jispjega u jgħid tiegħu imbagħad fl-aħħar nasru u inkatru il-ġid komuni. Dak huwa l-punt li l-Islam jgħid il-Kuran huwa ktieb wieħed imma il-tifsirijiet huma differenti, il-bniedem kulħadd jew ħafna n-nies huma jaħsbu b'mod differenti. Imma fl-aħħar mill-aħħar jekk dik tifsira hija għall-ġid tal-bniedem, allura huwa aċċettabbli. Imma jekk xi ħadd jispjega u jagħti tifsira li hija mhijiex fil-ġid tal-bniedem, allura ma nistgħux naċċettawh. Dawn
Zian, l-imam has just said that democracy is contemplated in Quran. People choose their leaders. However, reality shows that in many Muslim countries, there is no democracy. There are dictators. So isn't this against the spirit of the Quran?
For sure.
So they are living a lie.
Unfortunately, in the history we are seeing some societies like Soviet Unions, but names are not important. Names are not important when we consider themselves. You can call yourself a socialist, but you are not socialist.
You are called a champagne socialist.
Probably yes. Regarding Islamic states, yes, we are seeing name of the Islam in their country names, maybe some symbols in their flags, but when we look at their people, we cannot see Islam, unfortunately. This is not Islam.
Iva, ek, per esempio, il-principio tal-Islam, il-politika islamika, ija tinbena fu il-punt li għandek taqdi. Lil-ħaddieħor u mhux biex tinqeda, għandek tkun fil-naħa biex tisservi lil-ħaddieħor u mhux biex tistenna li ħaddieħor jistennik. Għalhekk il-Ħadiż Profeta Muhammad paċi tkun miegħu qal biċ-ċar li sejjedul komi ħademhom, jiġifieri l-mexxejja tal-poplu huma dawk li jisservu u jaqdu lill-poplu.
Imma jekk tara ħafna pajjiżi hemm Rauf. You work among young people, and young people have all over the world, not just in the Muslim world, they show distrust, they have lack of trust in politicians. So where do and they were the ones who, for example, the young people, they were the ones who first triggered the Arab Spring in North Africa. Abu Aziz in Tunisia, the vegetable hawker there. So is there a changing perspective of how Muslim young people see their politicians, their Muslim politicians?
I think it's our youth responsibility to educate others about how things are. Like just a few weeks ago, I was having this discussion at my workplace, you know, with some of my friends, and they did not really know what Allahu Akbar means. So you know, they were under some impression. So I had to, you know, kind of discuss and tell them that Allahu Akbar, it doesn't mean something really aggressive, or it doesn't promote violence or something. So it's all about how you how you discuss things. Like for me, Allahu Akbar is something, you know, it's like it makes me feel down to earth, humble. I don't say, you know, I am not great. Allah is the great. So I think in young people, they have a good chance that they can communicate and they can speak their minds out with love and respect.
Imam, احنا نراو في التلفزيون per esempio il Palestina e il Yemen e paesi oherain يسparaw bomba u għat li jisparaw whilst they are firing the bomb they will praise the Lord Allahu l-Akbar. Għadhe mux kontradizzjoni kbira?
Iva, dan huwa kontra it-talim islamiku 100%. Għax Allahu Akbar ifisser li Allah huwa il-kbir. Aħna il-poplu, aħna il-bnedmin umli. Ma nistawx insiru bħalu. Huwa l-aqwa.
Pero li tispara bomba f'ġieħu.
Ija għalhekk din hija l-idja żbaljata in-nies ma jifhmux x'inhu Islam. Ma il-mexxejja jispjega.
Ma il-profeta, il-kbir profeta Muhammad, meta miet?
Miet kważi 1400 sena
il. Allura f'1400 sena, allura l-Islamiċi għadhom ma fehmux il-Koran, fallejtu mela.
Il-ħadiż profeta Muhammad paċi tkun mjaw qal li l-żmien tiegħu se jkun l-aqwa fil-Islam imbagħad 3 sekli se jkunu wkoll l-aqwa. Imbagħad jiġi 1000 sena. Li huma dak iż-żmien se jkun il-falliment tal-dinja Islamika għax il-Mużulmani se jmorru il-bod mit-talim Islamiku.
Fil-fatt, Rauf, history books tell us about the golden age of Islam, which spread over 500 years until the 13th century. In fact, Malta gained under this golden age of Islam because the Arabs came here and settled here for almost 360 years. In fact, our language is a direct inheritance of the Arab. So what has been the contribution of Islam in the world of those times? You are an accountant, that it is said that accountancy is a direct result because the Arabs invented the zero, the number zero, which the Romans didn't have. Is that right?
Correct. But
so what has been the contribution in the old times? Because even the Prophet Muhammad spoke about the golden age, but then it seems that after the 12th century, Islam seems like morphed, changed into the dark ages, where it still stands today. What is happening?
You're absolutely right. I completely agree with you. So basically, as you mentioned about the golden age of Islam, the source of that golden age of Islam is exactly the teachings of Quran and the Ahadith of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Quran itself has signified the importance of education by teaching the prayer, "O my Lord, increase me in knowledge." Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has reported to have said, "Gain knowledge even if you have to travel to as far as China." So, you know, he also commanded that it is obligatory, it is important for every man and woman to acquire knowledge. The truth is that Holy Quran and teachings of Holy Prophet of Islam inspired the works of generations of Muslim intellectuals, philosophers, inventors of Middle Ages. For example, if I can give you some bullet points, maybe, you know, the first ever camera was developed by a Muslim scientist, Ibn Haytham, and his revolutionary work was recognized by UNESCO. In 12th century, Muslim cartographer produced what was regarded as the most extensive and accurate world map for medieval times.
Essentially, the Islam in that age also re-explored the great political thinkers of the ancient world, like Plato, Aristotle.
Correct.
They were reintroduced by the Arabs because they were lost.
Correct.
So what happened since then? Because the Imam said that the great prophet said that there will be dark times.
Exactly.
After. So, are you still in the dark times?
That is the point where I'll kind of disagree, because as Imam rightly mentioned, that the Dark Age was also a part of Prophet Muhammad's prophecy, but then the second part of the prophecy was where Jamaat Ahmadiyya, was Ahmadiyya Muslim community, where they come in. So Prophet Muhammad had already prophesied that, and now I will not really, to be honest, agree that we are still in the Dark Age, because now the mainstream Islam, Ahmadiyya Muslim community, the one who is working on the revival of Islam. We have some because it just started in 1889, and we have some really good educational people. And with the grace of Almighty Allah, the very first Muslim laureate, Nobel laureate, was also an Ahmadi Muslim. So I think now the contribution of Muslims through Jamaat Ahmadiyya is going high.
Dr. Abdul Salam, he was from Pakistan.
Shino, dan il Nobel Prize winner?
Yes.
Minkin, allora wa shishhadu?
Dr. Abdul Salam.
In which area of specialization?
So he was a physicist, and he won the Nobel Prize for physics in 1979.
Physics. So, yes, so exactly. In the natural science. Ziyan, your opinion also in this context. Also, today you are working in Malta. Mm-hmm. How do you feel as a Turkish Muslim working in a Catholic European country?
First of all, I am really appreciating hospitality of Maltese people. I have to say that. I feel very safe in Malta. Actually, when I look at international communities like Malta, I am, honestly, frankly, I am seeing that what Islam suggests us, because Islam says us that whoever you are, but live in peace, respect each other, respect each rights, especially your neighbor's right. It is very important in Islam. For example, if your neighbor is sleeping hungry, it is your responsibility. You have to be aware of his or her situation, and you have to help them. I am very happy to have good Maltese neighbors in Malta. As I said, but I have to add one important point. A few years ago, an academic study published regarding economical assessment of countries from perspective of Islam. And in that research, we are seeing that some Western countries are more Islamic than Islamic countries that have Islam in the names of it.
Okay, so, for example, Ziyan, you are from Turkey.
Yep.
Rauf is from Pakistan. Okay, now, there are also the Islamists of Albania in Europe. So, different, and the Islam of Malaysia, they seem to profess different way of living, and even the way they dress. So there is no uniformity in Islamic religion.
Islam bhala religion, yati gvida, yati outer line, outer policy, imma imbad yaid li il kulturi differenti yazlu dakliwa lahiyar aliyum. Per esempio, natik inti semmejt il dress code. L-Islam jgħid il-bniedem għandu biex jilbes b'mod diċenti. Imma imbagħad iħalli l-għażla f'idejn in-nies biex jażlu x'inhu d-diċenti skont il-kultura tagħhom. Pereżempju, jekk imorru l-Arab fil-pajjiżi tal-Arab, huma jilbsu il-ħwejjeġ twal, il-libsa twila. Jekk imorru fil-Pakistan, huma jilbsu qamis u ngħidu x-xalwar. Imma fil-Punent huma jilbsu qamis u qalsit. Allura il-libsa għandha tkun diċenti, dak l-Islam jgħid li m'għandekx tilbes b'mod ħażin jew ma tilbisx xi ħaġa żgħira li ma jagħtix il-ġisem tal-bniedem jew b'mod il-din tal-libsa jkun mux xira għal-bnidem li huwa jemmen falla, allura diċenza hija outer line, hija prinċipju, imma mbagħad il-ħalli l-għażla fejn idejn il-kulturi u n-nies tal-pajjiżi.
Dik li qed tgħid li inti diċenza fiżavi anka lill-biss tan-nisa, aħna l-Ewropej inħarsu lejja b'mod differenti. Fil-fatt, aktar kmini din il-ġimgħa ħadd intervista qasira lill-opinjonista Charles Mikallef dwar numru ta' riservi li għandu dwar l-Islam. Ħan nisimgħu x'qalilna u mbagħad nitkellmu u niddiskutuhom hawnhekk fl-istudio. Infakkarkom illi intkom tistgħu tagħmlu kollegament magħna kemm bit-telefon fuq 234-089-2328 in-numru tat-telefon tagħna. Jew kella tistgħu tibatulna fuq WhatsApp fuq 773-410-37-7734-1037. Nisimgħu lill-opinjonista Charles Mikallef.
Grazzi Charles Mikallef, opinjonista li qiegħed magħna. U naf li għandek idejat pjuttost voċiferi fuq ċertu riservi li għandek dwar il-kultura islamika, ħanibdew bl-ewwel waħda. Naf li inti titkellem anke fil-pubbliku dwar il-ħalal. Għaliex għandek riservi fuq il-ħalal?
Grazzi Mario l-għonnet tal-istedina. Jiena ħana mela ċara minix kontra kulturi differenti jew nistafhem differenti. Imma is-suġġett fuq is-suġġett ħanibqa' il-ħalal jirrikjedi t-trittijiet tal-annimali krudeltà. Veru aħna mamulin biex niklu kull-annimali, imma l-annimali għandhom jmutu b'dinjetà mhux maqtulin bil-mod mod barbariku. Darba
essenzjalment il-ħalal irrid jitħanxar l-on.
Kien ħafna kemm, biex dejjem ikollha ċans il-baqra twen saqlu ċieħ għax jekk hu jaqtalek il-gerżuma biex ħajoħroġ is-sound. Imma sakemm tibda taqta' is-sikkina l-volume ma jkunu fast, jieħad twerza u bad tibda taqta' ħafna b'saqajja u l-ħabel ikollha mirbut tkun ħataqla minn mal-ħaj.
Hemmhekk tara moħħrija fuq l-annimali inti.
Ejja, għax jiena nara li kien hemm ċikku weħel il-ħabs talli sabbat kitim. Alright, u sew għandu jkun weħel xi tliet xhur ħabs. Itan hemm il-proverbju Inglis jgħid lek when you are in Rome, do as the Romans do. F'pajjiżhom m'hemmx tagħmel, ma Malta għandna l-animal welfare, ċikku weħel il-ħabs, sorry, x'hemmx għal kulħadd titla' l-istess.
Tajjeb, issa jirrispondu wkoll mill-panel li għandna fl-istudio dal-għodu. Però hemm ukoll affarijiet oħra li għandek riservi tagħhom, bħal pereżempju trattament tan-nisa. Fost il-prattikanti islamici. Allura, inti per eżempju kontra l-burka? Jew kontra la tataxxar?
Norbota mal-ewwel waħda li qed, when you are in Rome, do as the Romans do. L-ewwel qed tkun żgħir bħalissa l-ħabba li l-birka kofi qed importanti li nieħdu ftit raġġi tax-xemx. Bħalissa x-xemx il-jufi tagħha mhux perikulus. Taħt il-ġilda bil-raġġi tax-xemx inti tibbildi għal-vitamin D li hija tajba għall-immunity. Jiġri anke medikli li tkun mgħotti minn fuq s-isfel ma tħallix raġġ xemx jaqa' fuq il-ġilda dak żgur ma naqbilx miegħu. Ovvjament
hekk ħajtu. Sakemm ma tkunx f'nofs is-saħħara għax aħna narawhom dawk il-Bedwini jkunu ingeżrin minn fuq s-isfel.
Aha ma taħ il-każ iżommok kulu jkun abjad. Ma nagħlek ma tix li jkun iswed. Però iva din ma naqbilx magħha wkoll għax aħna minna progress, il-mara għandha d-drittijiet taħallu, kif taqbad il-mara mpruvjat, ma aħniex ngħixu f'kultura primittiva, naġa ripeti, inti ġejt f'pajjiżi u dan huwa min jiena li uffisa li nara mara mottija. Kieku kelli kubbara ma morrux l-estrem li joħor issa li jiskużi joħorġu bl-aħwejjeġ biex ninkun miftiema għax jiena anke dawn li kollhom qalziet iktar imqatta milli mhux imqatta ma toġobniex wara qed tagħmilek ċara. There is no hate, jiena mhux qed ngħidlek li nobot il-kulturi aw il-beliefs differenti, però l-estremi idejquni kemmek jamlu għom il-Maltin u kemmek jamlu għom il-Barranin. Tifer, dawna marra tkun mot janfus, so jina li huwa il-marra neħħejtilha id-dik tagħhom veru, ma kull barra tuħu pjaċir turi li jasabu.
Ma jekk il-mara Musulmana m'għandha l-ebda diffikultà tħossha komda li tilbes dak it-tip tal-biss għaliex għandi niġijien u ngħidilha tilbes mod ieħor.
Dakx skużali, dakx qed tgħid inti kien hemm min jagħmel confessions. U ġilin ta' manis, nħabba natura ta' xoll li kont kelli saftetilu kienu jkellmuni, u jibda jħarsu l-ura jek, ħajaraw ġi xaħat mi għara njaw zawġom jikun ġili jek istenna barra. Dawna l-għar ħagġa ġilu għam jgħamli il-bull religjon. Jena, għara jtaqli per reġjon, ma dik hija ġaq jisu kontrat, u bat jiġu jisu sapprestu, kif jgħidu l-għom il-raġel jiġu jgħamlu għuma. Tifem, dawna.
U din is-suppressjoni inti qed tħossha wkoll mhux biss fuq livell individwali tan-nisa, ma qed tħossha wkoll fuq livell ta' nazzjon. Jiġifieri inti ġieli esprimejt biża illi il-poplu Malti jista' jisfa' mittiekel jew f'minoranza għaliex ġnus barranin, inklużu l-Musulmani, iġibu ħafna iktar tfal minna. Aħna għandna l-inqas fertility rate bħala nisa Maltin. Inti tara dan it-tip ta' assedju minn ġewwa allura qed niġu assedjati minn ġewwa?
Bil-mod il-modu huwa soft invasion jew influx, għax il-kelma invasion tinstema' wkoll ħażin, non titqgħod għattink tpoġġi d-diskors, għal folja xorta issa instmajt, ma hija jew soft invasion jew kellha influx. Dawna jiġu bil-ħafna drabi l-iskusa ħarbu minn gwerra, biex qed ngħid kulħadd, imma dak tara dajsa ppakkjata b'xi 60 ruħ u kull ma tara mara waħda jew tnejn tiġi tgħid li n-nisa mhux kapaċi jagħmlu l-fjaġġ, x'jiena kan naħraq mill-gwerra ħanġib miegħi l-kelb ukoll jew li nista' nġu.
Charles, imma il-Musulmani kollha f'Malta ma jiġux bħala immigranti jiġi għax-xogħol.
Dik kienet żejda minnha. Mela inti qed Malta ma normalment jiġu għax-xogħol, ma jiġux bħala familja, u mbagħad jintaqgħu, jagħmlu ħbieb u jibdew. Tarhom ishom taraġġ, tarhom mixin, aħna naħa tara fejn noqgħod jiena forsi mhix bħal fejn noqgħod naħad tiegħek, tarhom taraġġ it-tfal tilgħin. Tittinduna laqas qed jitiha nifs, laqas hemm tista' tgħid li laqas ikun hemm sena bejn pregnancy u oħra. Qed tifhem allura da qed jiżdiedu biex kif qed inti wkoll ir-rata tal-fertilità ta' Malta naqset ħafna u jista' jagħti każ ukoll li għandu x'jaqsam mal-programm ta' infurzar tal-vaċċinazzjoni. Mhux bil-fors dwar il-COVID, ma aħna nibdew minn ta' żgħira. Għax is-saħħa pubblika tgħid jekk ċertu liġijiet insa l-COVID. Hemm ħafna mart ieħor li tittieħu l-vaksin. Dan għandek komin ingri.
Din mhux deċiżjoni tan-nisa u tal-familji Maltin, jiġifieri żewġ ġenerazzjonijiet ilu dak it-taraġġ ta' tfal kont taraħ fost il-familji Maltin. Aħna ddeċidejna li ngħixu li ma nġibux daqshekk tfal.
Ma jimix dik li qed ngħid inti semmejt il-fertilità. Jien qed ngħid li tista' tkun attribwita wkoll għall-fatt li f'pajjiżhom mhux infurzat, speċjalment meta ġieli jiġu minn pajjiżi tat-tielet dinja, mhux infurzat il-programm tal-vaċċinazzjoni u inti għandek ingredient kważi komuni fuq il-vaċċin, inkluż ukoll il-vaċċin stessa tal-COVID. Jgħidu lo squalene u normalment jidher bħala code MF59. Ma MF59 huwa squalene oil, ġej minn kelma squalex, qed joqgħod ukoll ħafna klib il-baħar u hawnhekk l-istess l-environmentalisti u dan biologisti mhux jitkellmu kemm qed joqgħdu ħafna klib il-baħar biex jagħmlu ta' sustanza tal-mediċina li dejna l-punt huwa dan. Huwa xertifikat magħruf li squalene maż-żmien tikkaġuna infertilità. U għalhekk huma ħafna drabi m'għandhomx problema biex jiġibu biex jikkatru t-tfal. Tifhem.
Inti qed tikkontendi li huma nies ta' pajjiżi oħrajn, kulturi oħra, mhumiex ivvaċċinati b'dawn it-tip ta'.
Ma mhix bil-fors qed ngħid li din tikkawża l-din, Però huwa stat ta' fatt li f'pajjiżhom mhuwiex infforzat biex joqgħod jieħdu l-vaċċin. Huwa stat ta' fatt li l-fertilitrej tagħhom hija għolja ħafna u huwa stat ta' fatt ukoll li f'Malta għandna kulturi oħra li qed inħajru kull tip ta' żwieġ. Klif dak iż-żwieġ li jkattar it-tfal li n-natura intended to make, qed tifhem. Issa toġbok ma toġbok, biologically, ekk għamlet natura biex tkompli razza umana. Ma nfrax noqgħod nidħol f'argument tiegħi ħarqu, imma dak tip ta' behaviors fil-liġi Musulmana ma mhumiex tollerati. U in a way għandhom biċċa raġuni li mhux qed inkun negattiv li tagħhom tagħhom. Huma biex qed tgħidlek li jmorru l-estrem, naġa' ripeti kull estrem u ħażin li jiġu marginalized jew imħaġġra. Għax għandhom twemmin ta' behavior ta' social, ta' sexual orientation. Ma' kollox, Mario.
L-aħħar domanda, fi klimek, jew fi ħsiebek, u mill-esperjenza tiegħek, il-multikulturalizmu jaħdem jew inkella huwa sħab flajru?
Jaħdem ma jaħdimx. Kollox bilanċ, Mario. Bħallikel, tikol ħafna joqtlok. Huwa tajjeb li nitħaddina dejjem kont imu skola privata u għalija l-barranin qatt ma kienu problema. Tgħallimt l-Ingliż tajjeb għax bil-forsi jsek trid titkellem l-Ingliż tagħmel ħbieb magħhom, imma il-kosmopolitanizmu dik il-kelma isha the new catch term, jekk imbagħad joħolqok ma jħallik l-ek spazju fejn inti tista jedna f'dak il-post għax ħadu ħomma, jew inkella inti tara ħwiena kif tkun tal-ħalal u jweġġaw kieħek inti animal lover, u offisa anke ma jsirx ġa pajjiżek, jiena kien qed nimporta kot ta' tigra, ma jħallunix, għalvolja ma qtiltix jiena tigra x'qed tikkoraġixxi il-qtil ta' tigra, jiġifieri mhux imbilli jgħidu. Ma jisirux ġa Malta, darba rajt pass li f'sena, xi tliet snin ħajt rapport, f'sena kull ma qatlu 12 żiemel biex nikluh, meta tmur f'ħafna restorants illum għax issa f'daqqa waħda m'għandix tal-low class li tmur ċa restorant Malti, illum sirna kulħadd reġgħajna qed tatuhom spinta, taralek, horse meat. Jiġifieri dan anke annimal kbir daqs iż-żiemel ukoll qed jinqatel klandestinament. Imma hija ngħidu din il-baqra mhux tinqatel fil-ħalal ġa pajjiżi. Il-fatt allura jieħed multikulturalizm għax m'għandekx taħseb l-ħaġa tbistek fuq il-ħalal, x'kien nimxi nagħmel f'ċertu l-ħura speċjalment fis-sawt ta' Malta u n-naħa tal-Harbor Area, tara ħalal butchers jiftħu mhux ħażin, jiena li għalija inħobbu, għalija joffiża.
Jibda tinkwieta. Nirringrazzja.
Mela hemmhekk fejn il-multikulturizmu jibda jdejqek, mhux għax. No bodom, ma jweġġani.
Niringrazzjak, Charles, tal-punt kontribut tiegħek. Grazzi.
Sewa, emmek smajna l-intervent tal-opinjonista Charles Micallef. He was speaking about that multiculturalism has its problems, for example, because he feels offended seeing so many meat shops opening in Malta where they are advertised that they sell halal meat. And he is associating halal with violence on cruelty on animals. Among other things, he spoke about women's rights and the LGBTIQ community, which is not tolerated. And he said that this is a best practice. Compared to European way of living, which is normalized now. So here is a clash of civilizations. And he also spoke about this fertility rate, which is much more predominant and numerous among Muslims than among Europeans. Europeans. Ħanibda l-ewwel bl-imam.
L-ewwel li jien semgħet il- dak li għal ħabib tana opjonist, levellet meta nitkelmu dwar halal. L-Islam jgħid li meta l-animali jiġu imqatla, għandhom jiġu imqatla b'mod tajjeb u b'mod maġġel. Jiddifieri meta il-ħadis profeta Muhammad paċi tkun miegħu qal li meta tinqatel l-animal, in-najf, is-sikkina għandha tkun sharp viss. Allura mill-level taqta il-gerżuma tal-animal sabiex ma tħoss iktar il-uġieħ. Dan meta nistudja u naraw fid-detall, l-animal iħoss l-uġieħ għal xi skondi biss. Sabiex il-moment li jinqata' il-gerżuma il-rabta bejn il-moħħ u il-ġisem jinqata mill-level u għalhekk l-animal ma iħoss il-uġieħ. Huwa qal ukoll li meta tinqatel l-animal dan m'għandux ikun quddiem l-animali oħra sabiex ma jarawx ma jħossux li hemm xi l-animal minnhom qed jiġi.
Issa dan kollu jiġri biex ma jitħallix dem ġallaħam.
Ġallaħam għax huwa għax lan huwa li level net id-dem tal-animal huwa mhuwiex tajjeb għas-saħħa tal-bniedem. Illum it-tobba jgħidu hemm ħafna pajjiżi l-kbar fejn hemm jqattlu l-animali b'mod.
Però mbagħad mill-att mediku fuq in-nies intkom m'għandkomx riservi fuq blood transfusion bejn in-nies. Wieħed jista' jagħti dem lill-ieħor.
Le, dak żguri li għax l-Iżlam jgħid hemm ukoll. Għax l-isbeta.
Le jew iva, ġifieri permessibbli.
Permessibbli, jien ngħid l-Iżlam huwa reliġjon naturali. Il-bniedem ħafna drabi jaħseb jara biċċa u mbagħad jaħseb li t-tagħlim Iżlamiku kollu huwa kif jaqra u jissemma u jara fuq television. L-Iżlam huwa reliġjon naturali u jgħid li meta il-bniedem għandu bżonn anke pereżempju il-laħm tal-majjal mhuwiex permessibbli fil-Iżlam. Imma jgħid li jekk il-bniedem qed imut bil-ġuħ u ma jsibx xi ħaġa oħra mingħajr majjal, allura jista' jiekol sakemm jibqa' ħaj, ma jintilef ħajtu. Jitifieri dan natura tal-bniedem.
Ħalli nitilgħu, ħalli nitilgħu mill-annimal għall-bniedem kif qed inti mżian. Charles Mikallef opinionated that the way women dress is like the Middle Ages, and also it is damaging for their health because they are not exposed to sunlight and therefore to vitamin D.
Mm-hmm.
What can you answer for this?
I am answering from Quranic perspective. For example, Quran says that women should cover part of bodies, but which part they should cover? For example, hands. They seem naturally, right? Your face, your hands, or some part of our bodies are shown naturally. It's open in all cultures. So a woman shouldn't cover. I am explaining from Quranic perspective, by the way, from ayats of Quran. And there are some specific, for example, some genital, some organs. Maybe, Imam, you will explain better than
Islam
me.
Yes, Islam, for example, anche kif dija spiegajt li il-dress code għandu diċenti. Al-nissa jgħid li għandhom biex jgħataw issebu hija l-ġisem tagħhom sabiex ħadd ma jaf u ma jikkawża xi ħsara lilhom. Imma il-ħiġab għandu wkoll b'moderazzjoni saħiħa. Iżlam ma jgħidx li l-mara għandha tkun imqatta mir-ras sal-isfel, imma jgħid li l-libsa anke l-ħiġab għandu jkun moderat ħafna.
Ġifieri l-ISIS li jlibsu huwa mill-
hija kontra, hija absolutely kontra it-taliżm Iżlamiku. Il-mexxej tal-komunità Aħmadija, il-fundatur tal-komunità Aħmadija qal li l-ħiġab mhuwiex il-ħabs għan-nisa, dan huwa xi ħaġa biex juri id-dinjetà il-mara tajd li hija l-limitu tiegħi li ħadd ma jista' jindaħħal fil-limiti tiegħi.
Rauf, you work as an accountant, and you are engaged in youth work. From your experience, how do young women in their 18, 20, 25 years of age, how are they accustomed and therefore they accept it? Or behind closed doors, they are not happy with that kind of tradition to cover themselves?
Mm-hmm. It's a very good question. If I can add something, that this veil thing, that this hijab is not only applicable to women and girls, it's the first commandment in Quran is to men. Actually, if a woman comes in, the men are required to lower their gaze. So it's not just the women that they're restricted, but the primary obligation is to men, that if somebody comes, they have to treat them respectfully and not just keep on staring at them. So, but with regards to your question, I have to say that, you know, it depends. We cannot generalize everybody, but I know because it's the way they've been brought up. So all these women, I would say they feel comfortable as well, because that's how they've been brought up since childhood.
But isn't this a symptom of a masculine society? That is, a woman is there only to please her men, and therefore she needs to be covered when in society. And she can be herself only at home when her man is there. So is this a masculine society that
very good.
That have even ethical issues?
I completely understand your point. So, you know, between mother and father, mother is a woman, but she is three times higher in position than a father. Somebody asked Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, that who is deserving of my obedience the most? Prophet Muhammad said, your mother, who's a woman. Then again, he said, Prophet Muhammad, even then the third time, he said, your mother. So it's the fourth time when the father's turn came up, that who was deserving of the obedience of children. So I would say that it's not just between men and women. It depends on their responsibilities and duties. Women in Islamic society, I would say, they're completely free to contribute in the economy. The first wife of Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, was a trader. He was very well established businesswoman. She was very well established businesswoman. So women in Islam, I would say, they're completely free to participate in the economy. Even if I can just say from my personal experience, my mother, she used to run a beauty salon all her life. My aunt is a travel agent. So I would say, as long as they're dressing modestly, they can contribute in the society economy for sure.
And also, education is open to them.
Definitely.
All opportunities.
Of course. A lot of my cousins, they are PhD in chemistry, physics. They can do anything they want. They, in fact, the hadith that I just got quoted, it is obligatory on men and women both to pursue education. It is a commandment of Quran and hadith for them to educate, to get educated. So there is no difference in that, I would say.
Imam, il-Koran jippermetti li raġel ikollu iktar minn mara waħda?
Iva, fil-Koran Alla jgħid li minħabba xi ċertu kundizzjonijiet ir-raġel jista' iżewweġ iktar minn mara waħda.
Jista' sħin.
Iva, imma dak huwa jista'. Imma jgħid li meta xi ħadd iżewweġ iktar minn mara waħda, allura hemm għandu jkun ġustizzja u l-imħabba sħiħa bajnietom. Ir-raġel ma jistax, per eżempju, jagħti ojro lil-wieħed u tlita lil-oħra. Le, dek jekk jagħmel, Alla jgħid fil-Kuran li jekk ma jagħmilx ġustizzja, allura ma jistax iżewweġ.
Kemm hija pratikata din? Jew
Ija pratikata vera ftit. Għax, għax, għalix.
U fċertu pajizi ktar minn oħrajn?
Mux pajizi, għax ċertu xi drabi il-bniedem għandu xi bżonnijiet. Per eżempju, jekk il-raġel m'għandux tfal u jrid biex minħabba l-mara jekk ma jistax ikollu t-tfal, jista' jżewweġ mara oħra sabiex ikollhom it-tfal. Ħafna drabi jien ukoll naf li hemm nisa li jekk ma tistax tipproduċi il-tfal, i titkellem ma' raġel taħa sabiex iżewweġ mara oħra sabiex il-familja ikollha tfal. Imma llum il-ġurnata jekk naraw hija minorità żgħira biss li n-nies iżewġu għax iż-żwieġ mhuwiex xi ħaġa pjaċir tal-ġisem biss, imma hemm responsabbiltajiet kbar. Skont it-tagħlim Iżlamiku, id-dar, il-libsa u l-ikel. Jiġifieri affarijiet jew bżonnijiet bażiċi huma id-dwer tar-raġel biex jipprovdi lill-familja tiegħu. Illum il-ġurnata ħajja saret expensive ħafna, allura ir-raġel ma jista' jiffordja biex iżewweġ, anke jekk pereżempju nara vera ftit nies nara li hemm iżewġu iktar minn mara anke fil-kultura Iżlamika, pereżempju jien vera kien hemm nies nista' nod fuq il-subajja li kien li żewġu u meta żewġu iktar minn mara kien hemm raġuni. Għax Alla jgħid li huwa importanti.
Ma jkun hemm konsens li l-mara tkun titiżewweġ lir-raġel li diġewwa miżewġ xi ħadd ieħor jew ikollha taċċetta
bil-fatt. Le, il-mara jekk għandhom qabil meta jżewġu li r-raġel ma jistax iżewweġ mara oħra, jekk għandhom qabil fil-ħin ta' żwieġ, allura r-raġel m'għandux għax huwa qabil bejnithom. Imma jekk l-mara tgħid li jekk irid biex iżewweġ għandu permess mill-mara u jaqblu dan il-punt qabel iż-żwieġ, imma dak ukoll ir-raġel għandu to honor that decision, imma bħala prinċipju ir-raġel m'għandux bżonn biex jistaqsi jew jieħu permess mill-mara li iżewweġ mara oħra.
Zijan, when Charles Mikallef was on the phone, he used the expression when in Rome, do as the Romans do. You are familiar with it. Mm-hmm. So when you are in a foreign country, you do like the foreigners living mm-hmm. there. And he used it twice. Now, why do you think that it is not possible for Islamic people to integrate into the society they are living in? So, for example, their women can be allowed not to wear the hijab in a European country. Why do you think that there is this resistance in order to keep your identity and to keep your traditions in a land that has welcomed you?
Good question. Yes, integrating is very important to the societies, but why people have to leave his own religion, his own belief to integrate? We can live together. We can live together without living the things that makes us what we
but
are.
But he said that he gets offended that seeing halal meat shops. Mm-hmm. Because for him, halal means cruelty. Now mm-hmm, Imam explained it differently. Yes. So having this multicultural community, society, is difficult because traditions are very different.
This is why we are calling these communities multi, because there are lots of people. For example, there are some kosher shops for Jewish people. There are some vegetarian vegetarian restaurants for vegetarian people, etc. Of course, we have to respect to the society where we live in, for sure. And Islam asks us to do that. But It is also human. It is also in the scope of human rights, what we believe, what we are. So I think we keep them, not just us, Christian people, Jewish people, and other societies also. We have to protect their rights, like our rights.
So we live together in tolerance. We tolerate your and accept your traditions. And you tolerate and accept the traditions of the country that is welcoming you for work or as a tourist, etc. But the problem is, as Charles Mikalev said, that the fertility rate of Muslims is much higher, brings much more children in the world than that of the West, than that of the Europeans. And many people think that we will be having an invasion from inside. It's like a Trojan horse. Do you think that this fear from an internal invasion is real or mythical? Let's start with Rauf.
Continuing what Brother Zian said, I would say that there is one thing. There is one thing that is isolation. When I am living in a foreign country, I cannot be isolated from the society, their culture, their values. And then there is one thing, in annihilation, assimilation. I cannot just leave my own traditions and just annihilate myself in their values. So I think in every aspect of life, Islam requires you to be moderate, to be in the middle. And that is where integration comes. Like
imma jekk il-bniedem għandu biex jneħi kollox u does as Romans do, jiġifieri fejn il-libertà tiegħu? Jiġifieri nitkellmu fil-libertà tal-espressjoni, libertà reliġju, tal-libertà tal-bniedem, dinja tal-bniedem. Jekk il-bniedem m'għandux għażla biex jippratika u jitkellem u jaħseb il-mod li jemmen u, allura fejn il-libertà tal-bniedem? Jiġifieri dan il-kontrast. Najdu li jem għandu jikun libertà, imma naħal l-oħra najdu du as Romans du. Xie fisser? Fejn il-libertà tal-bniedem? Jiġifieri, hemm għandna biex nkunu moderati.
Fuq di tal-fertilità wkoll. Ftit tal-ġimgħat ilu, il-Papa Franġisku għamel diskors. U qal illi jekk inti tkun kattoliku, mhux sewwa li l-miżewġin jaqblu bejnietom jrabbu kelb. Flok iġibu tifel, jew tifla. Anzi, mar passoltre u għala ħafna kritika, laqsinu su għali iġibu tifel jew tifla wahda. Iġifiri din qed tinħass ukoll mill-Kattoliċiżmu x'da sa ftit ilu Maltese families used to be very numerous. Then, because of consumism and because of the materialistic world we are living in, families tend to become much more nuclear. Maybe you, from an economic point of view, Ziad.
Please. Actually, this such kind of fears sounds very normal and part of our human, part of being a human. For example, in history, in current world, people and societies have some fears. For example, people are worrying about growing rate of China from economic perspective. So always some societies have some concerns about something else. And
Chinese have strict restrictions on fertility rate.
but even though they are 2 billion people in the world, and as you know, it is a huge part of the total population.
So Maltese families grow smaller because of even the economic dimension. So financial time, etc. So are these limitations felt as well by Muslim families? How can they afford to bring up a family of 6 or 8 children?
Actually, to be honest, I have 2 kids. I have 2 kids and most of the...
And I have 2 as well, so...
Yes. It is... This, it... Actually, it sounds... rational to me to have.
So is this a misconception that the Muslims, all Muslim families, have numerous children?
Le, dak mhuwiex misconception. Hemm nies, hemm familji li għandhom ħafna tfal. Imma dan ħafna drabi xi jiġri. Jekk il-bniedem mhuwiex edukat biżejjed, allura il-għażliet tagħhom mhuwiex tajbin. Jekk il-bniedem jaf li għaliex it-tfal għandhom, it-tfal mhuwiex biex jitwildu imbagħad iħalluhom.
Mhux hekk tinvesti fihom.
Tinvesti fihom. Allura meta l-bniedem jaħseb li għandek tinvesti fit-tfal, ma jistax ikollu iktar, u anke fit-tagħlim skont it-tagħlim Iżlamiku hemm ikun għandu kważi tliet snin x'ngħidu gap between tifel u lieħor. Jekk il-bniedem jieħu il-familji iżommu dan il-differenza dan il-gap, ma jistax ikollhom ħafna tfal.
U fuq dik in-nota aħna nieħdu pawsa ibqgħu hemm għaliex wara żewġ minuti oħra nerġgħu nkunu magħkom. Dejjem fuq il-programm Agora Campus FM.
Muzika Muzika, il-Festival tal-Kanzunetta Maltija. Insiru nafu x'qed jiġri minn wara l-kwinti u aktar. Kull nhar ta' tnejn fil-ħamsa ta' filgħaxija, b'ripetizzjoni l-ħadd fl-10 ta' filgħodu fuq 103.7 Campus FM.
Il-riċerka fl-Università huwa program fuq Campus FM li fih jiena kol il-fizz d-intervista akademiċi, letturi, investigaturi, studenti u professuri hawnhekk fl-Università li qed jagħmlu riċerka importanti, riċerka fil-qasam tax-xjenza kif ukoll fil-qasam artistiku. Riċerka li tiġi pubblikata f'ġurnali anka internazzjonali u li twassal għal ħafna aktar għarfien f'dawn l-oqsma li semmejt. Inaqdu miegħek fuq Campus FM għal ir-riċerka fl-Università nhar ta' tnejn fl-erba' nofs ta' wara nofsinhar b'repetizzjoni nhar ta' ġimgħa fl-erba' ta' wara nofsinhar.
Nilqakom lura hawnhekk fl-istudios ta' Campus FM mill-Università ta' Malta, jiena Mario Thomas Vassallo, il-programm huwa Agora, illum qegħdin niddiskutu l-Islam, is-soċjetà u l-politika, miegħi fl-istudio għandi l-Imam Laq Ahmed Atif, Imam tal-Aħmadija Muslim Ġemgħat Malta, għandi l-accountant Rauf Babar u għandi wkoll l-ġurnalista Zian Albaniz. Però issa se nkunu qegħdin nagħmlu kollegament ma' l-Ingilterra. Fil-fatt għandna koppja Musulmana illi kienet tgħix Malta u llum telqet u qiegħda tgħix l-Ingilterra. Din il-koppja hawnhekk għandi l-Harun Ahmad Khan u Nur Ulħada Khan. Welcome and thank you for being with us this morning.
Morning, guys. How are you doing?
So, here Malta, England link. So, my first question is this. You have lived in Malta. You have experienced living as Muslims in a Catholic country. Now, yes, you are in England. Do you see differences in the way you are treated and in the integration of Muslims into the Maltese society and the British society? Are there differences for the good or for the bad?
Definitely there's positives and improvements that we've done in both countries, obviously. Obviously, the majority of the time I've lived has been in the UK. So I've grown up here as an AMD Muslim. And we have a system of a youth group called the Ahmadiyya Muslim Youth Association, which is a charity, youth charity, which part of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community all over the world. We have one in Malta and we have one in the UK as well. So being involved in this youth charity from a young age helps integrate the youth into the British and Maltese society as they grow up. It enables them to understand the importance of serving one's country and that loyalty to one's country is part of one's faith, and the importance of being good citizens and gaining a good education and excelling in all fields.
But comparing comparing Malta to United Kingdom, what is the level of integration in Malta? Do we need to register more progress in this regard, or do we have some best practices when compared to England? Because Malta is a small society in itself, whilst England is a society where there is more anonymity, people don't know each other. So how is life between Malta and England? Perhaps Noor would like to join in the discussion.
I think it's a given, if you think about it, that, you know, Malta is a very small country right now. You know, the population is very small. And if you look at the UK, you know, we've got a population exceeding 60 million. And there is a lot of diversity in the UK. You will find that people are here from all over the world. And there are little societies, little communities belonging to each of these races. So, of course, I would definitely say that there is a lot more diversity here in the UK. But when I was in Malta, I didn't feel that, you know, that anybody, like if I was to walk around in my hijab, I didn't feel that anybody looked at me with like a very judging gaze or looked at me as if like, oh, why is she wearing the hijab, or who is she, or what is that on her head? I do think that in the Maltese society, there is an understanding of, you know, the different faiths, and I'm sure it's, you know, down to education. But yes, I do think that there is slightly more integration here in the UK, just mainly for the fact that there is just a lot of diversity. Every day, every, you know, corner you turn, you will find that you will meet new people, you will find a new place of work.
And also because of the Commonwealth effect, because the British Empire was almost on third of the world up to a century ago. And therefore, there is a lot of people traveling to their to England from the colonies, ex-colonies.
Of course, if you see, there's been such a massive influx of migrants coming into the UK, you know, especially in the 1940s, post World War II. And if you see that, you know, prior to that, perhaps you wouldn't have. If you asked us this question, maybe in 1930s or 1940s or even in the 50s, we probably would have been like, no, there's no diversity, there's no integration. And you know, the more people have come from all over the world to the UK, you will find that you know, the diversity has grown. And now being in 2022, of course, like you would find that there's people of all races and people of all faiths here. So definitely the integration is growing.
So in Malta, we have to speed up integration policies.
Oh, I wouldn't, like I said, I don't think there's like a lack of integration at the moment. I just think that there's just very, like, I mean, I'm sure you would agree, but because there's a lot less people, and I think, you know, like I was saying before, that it's not as if, you know, people look at you with their judgmental. I'm very sure that people are still very understanding. But yes, I just think that currently, due to the like number of people that there are, the platforms, I think over time will definitely increase.
Now, a question for you too. Muslims believe that men and women are equal but different. Does this mean that a woman cannot distinguish herself in professional career because her natural call is first and foremost to be a mother?
I think being a mother in Islam is very, very important. The role of a mother is something that can never, ever be underestimated, undermined. Yes, it is. We do believe that it is a woman's natural calling to be a mother. You know, male and women, they're created to reproduce, to have children. And we find that the primary responsibility of raising children is entrusted upon a mother because of her nature. So when we say that men and women are different, if we look at the nature of men and women, you know, women's nature is far more nurturing, far more caring. But that doesn't go on to say that, you know, fathers don't have a role in Islam as well, because fathers are entrusted with their own responsibilities. So, you know, we always say that children are great imitators. So we always think, oh, how did a child pick that up? And it's merely because children, you know, pick up what they see. So fathers also have that responsibility, you know, men also have that responsibility to ensure that they're good fathers. But for a woman...
In fact, Noor, you are a lawyer whilst your husband is an accountant. Yes. Is that right?
Yes.
So Harun, how do you feel that your wife has a professional career of her own?
I feel very, very happy and proud of it. So it's actually a very, very a plus point in favor because the fact is, as women are going to be raising the children of the future, the kids of tomorrow, it's important that obviously they instill good values in them. And they're educated as well. They're instilling them a good education as they grow up and go on to become successful in their careers. Whether your children are, whether you have sons or daughters, it's equally important. The only responsibility of a woman isn't staying at home and working hard in the kitchen and, you know, bearing children. If a lady does want to work, that is her full right. And Noor does work as a full-time lawyer. She is expecting a child at the moment. So, but again, that's a separate responsibility in the sense that she wants to work alongside.
We wish you well, Noor, because you are pregnant. One last question. One last hypothetical question. What will happen if one of your daughters, when she is 18, 19 years of age, and she began to have relationship with a Protestant or a Catholic man. Would you accept that, or you will have very serious reservations?
A
hypothetical question. So intermarriages. Even not only between races, but between different religious beliefs. Perhaps the imam
jekk nispjega dan, l-Islam jgħid li l-irġiel Musulmani jistgħu jżewġu l-irġiel Musulmani jistgħu jżewġu man-nisa tal-ktib, jiġifieri dak l-Ludi jew Nisrani. Imma l-nisa Musulmani għandhom biex jiżewġu mal-Musulmani biex. Għaliex? Għax il-ħafna drabi jekk ir-raġel u mara m'għandhomx.
Sekonda, mela ħan niftega waftit. Ir-raġel Musulman jista' jiżewweġ mara Nisranija jew Ludija.
Iva.
Però mara Musulmana trid tiżewweġ biss raġel Musulman.
Iva. Għax ħafna drabi xi jiġri. Jekk ir-raġel u mara m'għandhomx background l-istess, pereżempju jekk il-mara hija sinjura ħafna u r-raġel huwa fqir, jew wieħed huwa edukat u l-ieħor le, jiġifieri il-compatibility bejnietom ma jagħmilx sew għalhekk ħafna drabi ż-żwieġ ma jirnexxi l-quddiem. Allura l-Islam jgħid li meta xi ħadd għandu biex iżewweġ, level huwa bil-kollox ġara li jażel partner tiegħu jew tagħha li huwa ħafna qrib b'mod reliġjon, b'mod spiritwali, b'mod ekonomiku u anke b'mod edukazzjoni. Dan huwa importanti li l-Islam hemm jużha kelma ħam kufu. Jiġifieri għandhom ma par ma' xulxin sabiex il-ħajja tagħhom ikun ke source i mezz tal-paċi ena u barka mhuwiex il-problem.
Mela, skont l-ispjega tal-imam, according to the explanation of Imam Harun and Nur, excuse me for my question because it was off limits, because your daughter, when she is 18 years of age, she cannot marry a man of a different creed. She has to marry a Muslim man. Is that right?
In Islam, you're allowed to marry people of the book. So if you do want to marry a Christian or Jew, the Islamically, as far as I understand, there is no stipulation on that, because you are allowed to marry people of the book. I know people who have done that in the past. However, obviously, our preference, I'll be honest with you, our preference would be someone from our community, similarly because of the fact that we believe that the work that our community does and what Islam teaches the best values. So we would want someone, for example, our son or daughter, to have someone with the best values as an Ahmadi Muslim, as a member of our community. Obviously, that would naturally be our preference. However, Islamically speaking, not applying to this example, Muslims are allowed to marry people of the book.
Harun and Noor, thank you for being with us this morning on the University Radio. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, and wish you well.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye-bye.
U jien, għaddi dispiega xie ħaġa zaħra u koll, li l-Islam jgħid li meta il-bniedem isur matur per 18 sena, imbad lażlaw għattaħħom, imma l-Islam jgħati gwida li huma għandhom biex iżewġu b'dawn il-prinċipi. Imma jekk xie ħadd irid biex iżewġ barra minn dawk ir-regoli, dan huwa lażla tal-bniedem. Allura ma nistgħux niġġudikaw dik il-persuna għalix u għalix le, dan huwa bajn il-bniedem u l-ħalli li dak l-għażla tal-bniedem u d-deċiżjoni tal-bniedem huwa bajnu u bajn il-ħalli.
Rauf, so it is true that Islamists want to keep their parameters and integrating or intermarrying with other communities is accepted, is tolerated, but surely not promoted. Is this the real gist of what we were talking about?
I would personally agree with that. As I mentioned, I'm of the understanding that integration is very much promoted between among Muslims. If I can deviate from this marriage issue, and if I can say when Christmas was here, I with my work colleagues, we exchanged gifts. Although in Pakistan, in Muslims, Christmas is not an event, but we do exchange gifts or chocolates or something, you know, or cakes as well. And when
anke fil bazi fi semil komunità Ahmadija morna ħafna djar u iltajna magħhom, qassimnihom xi rigali u
entu mortu tgħinu lid-dar tal-Providenza.
Dar tal-Providenza u anke il-talibrar ibwar tal-Karitas, Nannit Malta.
Issa, inti titkellem fisem l-Aħmadija. Issa inti Zijan, inti naħa tas-Sunni sewwa. Do you profess the Sunni Islam?
I am not considered. Actually, I am Muslim, just Muslim.
Muslim.
I cannot categorize myself as Muslim, as Sunni, as Shia, or whatever else, because Allah called us as Muslims in
the
Quran.
So not even Ahmadiyya. You're not part of Ahmadiyya.
Yes, I am not. I am friends of them.
And there are many Muslims like you who are not Sunni or Shiite or Ahmadiyya or whatever, but they are
Muslims. I know more. I have more friends who is thinking like me. And Imam, please correct me if I am wrong, because I am always reading translation of Quran in my mother tongue. Quran says that
Turkish,
yes. In the Quran, Allah calls that who can be lucky than who is called by Muslims.
Yes.
So Allah Allah, creator of us, selected this name for us. Not
so your guidelines. You derive your guidelines direct from the Quran and not from the tradition of any faction of Islam.
Yes, it's for me. It's
so.
Yes, my own.
Oh, aunek yek nispiegali Allah yad fil Quran imaddes li uwa sammakum muslimin yiji fil uwa taakum isem tal musulman tal Islam. Ahna kola musulmani lahmadiya taina isem lil komunitana bis mir rajuni sabish tin arif. Limin il comunità, per esempio, jak mem il musulmani mandom shi il lisem, per esempio, jak lirjil, per esempio, hana erba fi din il kamra.
Kol hattan do lisem tiyo?
Iva. Alek bish bish naf u shulshin. Allan dan bis il Ahmadiyya, il fundatur semma lil comunità Ahmadiyya. U mem shi rajuni okhra, sa bish naf u. Dwar min ed nitkelmu u min ed yidi fi diskuts.
Mela handa hlul shahatti yohor, imma did darba ma duxmana mejjed dan, pero għatandu il-legat tiegħu li għadu maħna. Jiet nitkellem għal-kantant John Lennon. John Lennon tagħna ħafna diski sbieħ. Fosthom id-diska Imagine. Ħa nisimgħu silta minnha mbagħad insaqsikom fuq. Emmu, John Lennon.
I like him.
Everyone knows this song, Rauf. But there is a one-liner which strikes us at the core. Imagine there is no religion too. Can we, for a few minutes, imagine what the world would be like if there are no religions, including no Islam? Rauf, Ziyan, and the Imam. Rauf, you can start.
I would say that in Islamic society, everyone is free to believe, profess, acknowledge, preach whatever they want to do. So it's a free world. Islamic society promotes that. Whatever one wants to believe or whatever his arguments are, they can completely preach that. And there has to be this culture of discussion and arguments within the limits of obviously respect. But for me, when we say there's no religion, for me it would be a bit of chaotic. I would say that there'll be because religion for me it gives you some boundaries. And that is, I think, for me, is very important. But again, it's a free world. Everybody is free to do whatever they want to. You can preach and you can practice whatever you feel like.
Zihan, do you think that a world without religion will suffer from lack of moral compass? What is right and what is wrong?
What is the baseline of moral if you don't have a religion? This is my question, contra question for that question, your question. And I would like to use an analogy to answer this question. For example, a few days ago, I am very sad, a girl was murdered in Malta. And right now, murderer is in court. Imagine a law system without prison, without penalties, without results of an expected law system. It doesn't work without such kind of mechanisms. So, yes, we have laws in society, but there are some places. There is no CCTVs. There is nothing that prevents people to do harmful things. What will prevent
So are you saying that a religion acts like a CCTV
From our inside, yes.
It will tell you what is wrong and what is bad.
This is an analogy.
Yes.
To simplify it, to make it more simplified. Religion is a mechanism inside us that command us what we should do or what we shouldn't do. Otherwise, without any measure, how we can assess our behaviors, how we can decide which is good or which is not good. If everyone has his own opinions regarding the results, how we can make conclusions?
So
this is my answer. Sorry, it is long.
John Lennon, kien qed ikanta, there is no religion, imagine there is no religion, għaliex f'isem ir-reliġjonijiet matul is-sekli ġew miġġilda ħafna ġlidiet. Jiġifieri mhux biss l-ajot Alla Khomeini biss isem mill-Allah fil-ġlidiet tiegħu, imma anke l-President tal-Amerika. God is with America. God is with us. L-istess għamilna fil-kruċjati 1000 sena ilu. U għadna namlu hekk sal-lum. U allura John Lennon kien qisu qiegħed jgħid isma' kieku ma nsemmux il-Allah u fit-taħdit tagħna, kieku laqas nistgħu nsemmuh biex niġġieldu f'ismu. Jiġifieri r-reliġjonijiet kienu flok minn fejn tlaqna l-Islam huwa slim. Imma l-Islam fisser ukoll ġlidiet. L-aħħar kumment minn għandek, Imam Atif.
Grazzi, levelet jekk m'hemmx reliġjon, jien naħseb se jkun kjos sħi fis-soċjetà.
Konfużjoni.
Konfużjoni estrema. Għax reliġjon jagħtina l-gwida, it-tri. Għax reliġjon ma jfissirx li hija set ta' xi dogmas, imma reliġjon hija it-tri. Reliġjon hija way of life. Reliġjon jagħtina mudell kif ngħixu fis-soċjetà. Ir-reliġjon tagħtina il-valuri. Ir-reliġjon tagħtina is-saħħa, id-determinazzjoni, l-imħabba. Għax jekk it-tifel li imur l-iskola u jaf li ma jkunx hemm l-eżami u ħadma se jgħaddi u ħadma jitlef, ma jistudjax. U jekk ma jkunx hemm eżamijiet, allura u jekk ma wara eżamijiet ma jistax mara jkollu edukazzjoni hemm xi ħaġa reward għalih, allura ma jagħmilx xogħlu. Allura jekk aħna jekk m'hemmx reliġjon, jekk m'hemmx Alla, jekk m'hemmx reward, jekk m'hemmx kastigi, jekk m'hemmx dawk l-affarijiet, allura ma nistgħux nagħmlu xejn fis-soċjetà li hi tagħmel ġid. Inti semmejt gwerer.
L-aħħar kumment?
Gwerer. Fid-dinja saru żewġ gwerer dinji. Ma saru minħabba reliġjon, imma qatlu ġew imqatla miljuni ta' nies. Dan huwa tort ta' reliġjon? Le. Imma reliġjon tgħid li m'għandekx l-Islam Alla jgħid li jekk il-bniedem joqtol ħadd ieħor b'inġustizzja, dan ikun bħalli kieku qatel l-umanità sħiħa. U jekk xi ħadd issalva ħajja tal-bniedem mhux nazzjon bniedem wieħed, dan se ikun bħalli kieku salva ħajja tal-umanità sħiħa.
Imam Laq Ahmed Atif, President tal-Ahmadija Muslim Ġamat Malta, Rauf Babar, accountant, u Zian Albanese, ġurnalista, nirringrazzjakom li kontu magħna illum u grazzi li qsamtu l-esperjenzi dwar l-Islam, il-politika u s-soċjetà. Intkom is-semmija ta' Campus FM ibqgħu hemm għaliex wara dan il-pawża qasira għandi l-politiku Dr. Marlin Farrugia illi magħha se nagħmel it-taħdita witch and witch fuq is-siġġu tal-labar.
Merħba għaldina it-tieni parti tal-programm Agora illum. Is-sibt u kif għednilkom aktar qabel huwa pjaċir tiegħi lillum bejn issa l-10 u nofs u l-11 ta' filgħodu se nkunu fil-kumpanija ta' Dr. Marlene Farrugia, membru tal-Kamra tad-Deputati, membru indipendenti, illi magħha se nagħmlu din it-taħdita. Marlene, jekk ma jimpurtax ngħidlek Marlene.
Anzi nieħu pjaċir.
Mela, bdejt il-karriera politika tiegħek kienet ikkolurita ħafna. Bdejt bħala konsilliera mal-Partit Nazzjonalista, mbagħad wara li Malta daħlet fl-Ewropa, inti kontestajt mal-Partit Laburista, tlajt u tlajt b'mod tajjeb ħafna u rrappreżentajt il-Partit Laburista fil-Parlament. Effettivament ġara li ġara waqqaft il-partit tiegħek, il-Partit Demokratiku. Allura, inti ma tħossok komda mkien?
Jiena nħossni komda kull imkien fejn il-viżjoni ta' jekk se jaħlu partit, għax inti laċċajtni ma' partiti il mal-partiti differenti, tibqa' li aħna inservu lill-pajjiż tagħna b'tali mod illi inħalluh aħjar milli nkunu sibniħ. Inservu lill-pajjiż l-ewwel u qabel kollox. Sakemm jiena nkun f'partit illi il-viżjoni u l-manifesti illi aħna nkunu qsamna mal-elettorat tagħna qabel ma tallana tiġi onorata, jien m'għandi problema mkien. Noqgħod kull imkien għax qiegħda hemm fil-politika biex inservi. Imma meta inti issib ruħek f'partit fejn jew f'sitwazzjoni fejn tara dik il-viżjoni tagħmel kutrun bajza, timbidel ras il-fers għal fuq, allura bil-fors mbagħad inti kollok tieħu il-passi tiegħek.
U l-passi ħadtu għaliex inti qishek sfiduċjajt kull partit li kont fih. Inkluż dak li waqqaftin.
Ekku, għax sakemm dak li waqqaftin issa nitkellmu fuq. Sakemm il-partiti jibqgħu għodda biex iservu l-partit, jien m'għandi l-ebda il-pajjiż. Jien m'għandi l-ebda problema biex jien inservi fihom. Meta nara li l-partiti qegħdin jintużaw biex jiservu interessi ta' terzi jew iġibu l-partit qabel il-pajjiż, hemmhekk jiena ma jkollix posti.
Allura mbagħad waqqaft il-Partit Demokratiku għamilt dak li forsi ftit stennew tlajt inti u deputat il-tabib u xek?
Godfrey
Farrugia, żewġ deputati f'isem il-Partit Demokratiku. Imma mbagħad illum intkom indipendenti. X'ġara?
Mela, l-ewwel ħaġa aħna tlajna wkoll fuq il-lista tal-Partit Nazzjonalista. Ġifieri aħna konna f'koalizzjoni mal-Partit Nazzjonalista.
Bel in-nies għażlu lilkom.
Għażlu lilkom.
Fiċċew lilkom.
Eżattament, għażlu lilna għax emnu illi il-kontribut li se tajati l-Partit Demokratiku jew ir-rappreżentanti tiegħu fil-Partit Nazzjonalista fil-pajjiż se jkun wieħed pożittiv ħafna. Però nfakkrek illi wara li tlajna fil-Parlament kien hemm bidla fil-leadership ukoll tal-Partit Nazzjonalista, aħna konna fl-oppożizzjoni b'mexxej wieħed. Illi ma baqax Dr. Simon Busuttil.
U ħassejt li tawkom il-ġemp.
Daqas xejn, daqas xejn. Mhux każ li jtuk il-ġemp jew ma jtukx il-ġemp, da tmur inti biex isservi. Daw l-affarijiet huma għas-sekondarji terzjarji. Imma t-mexxija tal-Partit Nazzjonalista ta' wara l-elezzjoni tal-2017 ma kienetx t-mexxija li jien kelli fiduċja fija. Ilina stajt inservi taħta. U allura dik kienet waħda mir-raġunijiet għalfejn morna indipendenti. Sal-mistoqsija tiegħek tkun imma inti ħsilt idejk mill-partit tiegħek stess, mhux il-każ. Irid infakrek illi fl-aħħar ta' qabel l-elezzjoni tal-2017 u eżatt wara l-elezzjoni tal-2017, ġifieri minn meta jiena lill-Labour ta' Joseph Muscat għatlu dan mhuwiex il-partit li l-poplu rrid li l-mexxi il-pajjiż biex jagħmel qabża li jmiss fl-iżvilupp tiegħu, inti qed kisser pajjiż. Ovvjament fuqi beda attakk sfrenat, jurridi kolawni, jippruvaw jagħmlu minn kollox biex joħorġuk, ipinġuk bħala persuna li kulħadd għandu jobot. Meta imbagħad inbidel il-leadership tal-Partit Nazzjonalista, l-istess attakk simili anka bl-istess intonazzjoni u bl-istess lingwaġġ. Ġib beda jiġi wkoll mill-Partit Nazzjonalista.
Fil-konfront tagħkom.
Fil-konfront tiegħi l-iktar. Allura x'ġara? Jiena bħala l-wiċċ tal-Partit Demokratiku, anke jekk jiena ma kontx għadni l-mexxej tal-Partit Demokratiku, x'inhom fakrek li jiena meta forma l-Partit Demokratiku dejjem kontattilhom, jiena ħan nifforma l-partit.
Minn dejjem fluwid u kien.
Ħanġib in-nies flimkien imma mbagħad nistenna li hawn nies ħafna iktar kapaċi minni.
Kienet fil-pubbliku din.
Iktar kapaċi minni ħadd jieħdu over dan il-proġett. Malta għandha bżonn pajjiż li tassew ikun leali li l-pajjiż u l-poplu tagħna l-ewwel u ħammexxu il qudiem. Fil-fatt, imbagħad warajja kien hemm il-leader Dr. Anthony Buttigieġ u warajh kien hemm Dr. Godfrey Farrugia. Però l-attakk sfrena d-kbir li kien hemm fuq ix-xorta ma waqafx.
Sada tantu mbagħad il-partit tiegħek kien għad mal-Alternattiva Demokratika ma' dika storja oħra.
Dika wara,
il-missjoni tiegħek fil-Parlament x'kienet, x'kienet il-missjoni.
Ħankompli lek din, u ħon għajdek il-missjoni tiegħi. Li ġara hu li n-nies tal-Partit Demokratiku għadhom l-attakk ħallu ħajkun fuqi. Jekk jien nersaq mill-Partit Demokratiku, il-Partit Demokratiku jista' jieħu l-bixra x-xejra li jrid li għandu bżonn il-pajjiż jekk tridu tmexxuh il quddiem. Imma jekk jien ħanibqa' hemmhekk il-Partit Demokratiku ħajibqa' wiċċ Marlin u taqalgħu fuq raskom biss. Iffurmaw ħtuk ix-xejra li għandu bżonn il-pajjiż. U għalhekk jiena tlaqt mill-Partit Demokratiku. Issa, il-missjoni tiegħi fil-Parlament, il-missjoni tiegħi fil-leġislatura li jmiss għalkull min isegwi, dejjem xorta wassalt leħni wassalt input tiegħi permezz ta' kitbieti, ġieli nitkellem fil-Parlament, mhux definitely mhux daqskemm kont nitkellem qabel, speċjalment meta kellna anke sa li għandna mexxej ġdid. Żom low profile, però il-febit tiegħi jafhom kulħadd u jafhom kuljum. U l-pressjoni tija jafa kull ħott u jafa kull jum, meta jiena rrid nivvota fil-Parlament.
Ġifinti qed tgħid li membru parlamentari indipendenti m'għandux pjattaforma ta' opportunitajiet li jitkellem fil-Parlament daqs wieħed li jirrappreżenta partit?
Bla dubju, bla dubju, kemm bħala ħin u kemm bħala opportunità.
Ma jingħatax.
Ikun hemm mhux ħanajt ma jingħatax.
Jew ma teħux.
Imma ikun hemm ġieli jkun hemm każijiet fejn ma nieħux. Għax dik hija l-verità, ma ikun hemm ħafna iktar każijiet fejn jekk jiena għandi bżonn argonina minix waħda li anke l-speeches tiegħi hemm bżonn ikunu fit-tul, imma jekk għandi bżonn 5 minutes biex nagħmel argument, tistenni x'ħa nipprova nagħmlu f'minuta, fit-tnejn, fit-tlieta, jekk ikun argument importanti. X'kontribut tajt
in-nazzjon f'dan l-aħħar f'din l-aħħar leġislatura?
F'din l-aħħar leġislatura inħoss li xorta waħda bqajt nuri lin-nies li hemm it-triq mhux partiġjana hemm it-triq li taħseb fil-poplu fil-pajjiż l-ewwel, mhux fl-interess tal-partiti l-ewwel. Xorta waħda nafri n-nies xorta konvinti li jiena bqajt il-leħen ta' is-sens komun biex niftehmu. Għaliex mill-feedback li jkolli regolari, tinsix li jiena naħdem ġo n-nies kuljum qatt ma qtajt minn.
Tinħoss li inti jisek tħossok f'gata taħdem ġo disċiplina tal-partit li tirreġimentak pereżempju kif titkellem u effettivament kif tivvota.
Mela, jiena nħoss li membru parlamentari elett min-nies, speċjalment fuq issues illi ma jkunux fil-manifest li jkun talab dak il-partit, jew li jkunu kompletament qabdu trajectory differenti, inħoss li membru fil-Parlament għandu kollu il-vot tiegħu ħieles biex jivvota. Jiena ma ddejjaqni xejn id-disċiplina sakemm tkun disċiplina li tirrispetta l-bżonnijiet tal-pajjiż, għax sa fejn fin il-partit inħolqu biex iservu l-pajjiż, mhux biex jisservew huma.
Il-vot li kellkom dwar il-liġi tal-kannabis għar-rekreazzjoni kellha tkun għabbażi tad-disċiplina tal-partit jew inkella l-partiti kellhom jagħtu vot ħieles hemmhekk skont il-kuxjenza.
Mela, l-ewwel ħaġa nemmen li kellu jkun vot ħieles, però apparti minn hekk.
Għaliex?
Għaliex
huwa suġġett sensittiv il-fuq mill-partiġjaniżmu?
Huwa suġġett sensittiv. Il-inħoss li kellu jiġi trattat b'ħafna iktar preparazzjoni u edukazzjoni fuq is-suġġett qabel, inħoss li dak li l-Karitas issuġġeriet issa jiena favur ir-riforma. Imma riforma mhux deformation, reformation not a deformation, ta' xi ħaġa li l-pajjiż għandu bżonn imma ħassir b'mod eċċessiv. Allura inħoss li kellu jkun hemm ħafna iktar preparazzjoni mux biss il-membri parlamentari sa jivvotaw, imma il-pajis kollu, biex il-vot ikun isir iktar mod miftuħu iva nemme li kellu ikun vot ħieles. Jiena stjenejt dak il-vot, għax minix kontra riforma, pero minix favori riforma kif saret.
Fl-2018 inti kont għamil stedina lill-poplu Malti biex iqum kontra l-buliz. Il-missjoni tiegħek kompjuta ġifieri l-estejta.
Naħseb li mhux fl-2018 biss għamilta dik, nagħmilha il-ħin kollu, anke bil-mod.
Imma ċertu nies twarbu.
Imma
kont qed tirreferi għal
billi twarbu minn dawk biss il-buliz. Jekk inti għandek istituzzjoni li qed tintuża biex to single out biex tagħżel ċertu nies biex tiddenigrom. Taħt l-istess grupp ta' mexxejja, kull membru parlamentari fih dan il-gvern mexxejja, il-bullies, ok, naħħejt, għamilt eżempju biftit, imma l-anima ta' bullying emmada. L-anima ta' bullying ma'
fejn tħossa din l-element ta' bullying? Ġifier fil-parlament
fil-pajjiż kollu, fil-pajjiż kollu. Jiena sofrejta direttament fil-kwistjoni ta' Joe de Bono Grek meta oġbu jagħmel dik il-kummedja li jagħmel. Ġifieri jiena sofrejta direttament, sofrejta miż-żewġ partiti, meta żewġ partiti kollhom nies apposta, llum nafu li apposta. Illi joqogħdu jiddenigrawk juridikolawk jgħajruk il-ħin kollu. Attakki psikoloġiċi ma tistax sejħilhom mod ieħor, it-threats it-tri anonimi, telefonati jiffenduk, ġifieri il-bullying inni nsofriħ kemm inni fil-politika, speċjalment imma mit 2015 law.
Ġifieri se qed tgħid li il-politiku jsulhom mija, ġifieri x'ħin għandhom bżonnhom jużawk, x'imma tibqax tingħasar warbuk.
Ifhem, il-politiku jgħid għatem biex jiservi. Jina għana l-Italija, il-bullis dejjem waqftilhom, dejjem għamilt il-missjoni tiegħi kif inħoss li nista' nagħmilha l-aħjar biex inservi il-pajjiż u nista' madwari, jekkux fil-professjoni, jekkux fil-vokazzjoni tiegħi politika, dejjem l-istess, jgħidu li jridu jagħmlu li jridu, jiena irrid nasal hemmhekk u hemmhekk nasal. Il-messaġġ
ma ċittadin, ċittadin żgħir, ma taħsibx xi kultant ikun irid il-bulli tiegħu, forsi jkollna ngħidulu l-qaddis tiegħu, ġifieri li jaqdih.
Naħseb li ħanajlek iva li x'ħafna nies għandhom sens ta' insikurezza u nħossi anke sens ta' inferjorità. Fil-verità, il-fatt li għandek ħafna u ħafna nies li jemmnu li biex jaslu x'imkien iridu ikellmu il-Ministru jekk sew il-Ministru għaj u għadhom sissa ma konvinċewx irwieħom li aħna nistgħu nejxu f'pajjiż fejn inti tista' tasal bil-ħila tiegħek għax ikun stat meritokratiku, inti tasal għax inti kapaċi, ella dik inħoss li ħafna nies iva għadhom iħossuhom imgerxin, iħossuhom li huma mhumiex self-sufficient, li mhumiex kapaċi iwettqu f'ħajjithom dak li jixtiequ u li kapaċi iwettqu. U naħseb jiena waħda mit-challenges li għandu jkollna aħna bħala poplu fil-futur huwa li nirrestawraw il-konfidenza fil-poplu tagħna minn tannuna. Li nrawmu tfal, li apparti mill-li kunu critical thinkers u li jistaqsu u kapaċi dibattu, kapaċi waslu messaċ b'mod li ftiem u anke anqlu dibattitu, imma ikonna ġenerazzjoni li tapprezza minn aħna, x'aħna l-istorja tagħna, il-kwalitajiet ta' pajjiżna.
Inti politiku u persuna ta' professjoni tgħix il-ħajja pubblika. Tinħass ċertu insigurezza fost in-nies?
Palissa ħafna.
Inċertezza?
Palissa ħafna. Mhux li nqas għax kien hawn din il-pandemija u ovvjament meta kien hemm kwistjoni ta' martu ħafna mwiet madwar hekk naqaslek il-moral, imma wkoll għax il-poplu jħossu tilef il-fiduċja fit-tmexxija tiegħu, ġejja mnejn ġejja. Il-poplu jara qed jara li anke nies li poġġa l-fiduċja tiegħu fihom għal ħafna snin meta ġew biex fil-verità jieħdu ħsieb tassew l-interess tiegħu bħala poplu, l-interess ta' pajjiżu, qed jaraw li they were let down big time. U allura qishekk għandek poplu li tilef l-ankra tiegħu, li tilef is-sosten tal-eruq tiegħu.
Ma minkejja kollox meta il-Prim Ministru jsaffar is-suffara u mbagħad naslu għal ġurnata tal-elezzjoni, ħafna mill-Maltin ħajħorġu jivvutaw. Jew inkella taħseb li din id-darba ir-rata ta' nies li ma jivvutawx jew ħassru l-vot tkun iktar mis-soltu.
Għaduk min biex tgħid issa naraw daqsxejn sa jiġri fix-xhur jew fil-ġimgħat li ġejjin, però iktar ma bniedem iħossu insikur, iktar ħajaqbad mal-ewwel boj li jsib biex ma jeriex. Iktar ħajaqbad mal-ewwel ballun baga li jsib biex ma jeriex. Jiġifieri il-fatt li poplu jkun insikur, iħossu imdendel bxara, il-massa tkun mgerfxa, il-massa tħossa maqtuwa mill-eruq tagħha, maqtuwa mit-twemmin tagħha. Iktar ma l-massa tkun mgerfxa, iktar kun hemm lok fej gvern li xaqleb lej l-autokrazija li xaqleb lej totalitarjanizmu jekk inħalluh fit-tul biżejjed u ntuħ poter biżejjed, jagħmel fiera kif ngħidu.
Imminti mhux ukoll ħawwa timħuh in-nies. Inti tajt li anka meta taqra l-profil tiegħek tħaddam politika ta' ċentru xellug, jiġifieri Labour imma lejn iċ-ċentru tal-politika b'influenza kattolika. U mbagħad kont inti stess. Illi fil-parlament rassat private members bill fe ħallejt il-kulħadd bħalqu miftuħ dwar id-dritt tal-abort.
Bl-influenza kattolika jiena nemmen influenza kattolika. Jiena nemmen illi id-dritt tal-mara. Fuq ġisima tal-mara ħajja imwielda huwa ogħla minn mid-dritt tal-wild li jkun għadu ma twilidx. Ovvjament dan ngħidu f'kuntest fejn jien nixtieq illi f'pajjiżna u fid-dinja ikun hemm mhux biss edukazzjoni biżejjed, mhux biss ħarsin biżejjed tal-mara, mhux biss aċċess għal servizzi tas-saħħa. U edukazzjoni sesswali, imma jkun hemm rispett lej il-pudur, lej il-mara bħala omm, bħala tifla, bħala mara anzjana. Imma jibqa' l-fatt u hawnhekk ma nħossniex f'ebda kunflitt mal-Kristjaneżmu, illi l-mara għandha tiġi rispettata u li hi u hi biss għandu jkollha l-ogħla dritt fuq ġisima li l-ebda gvern. X-reazzjoniet
għal-qalt fil-parlament, fil-żewġ gruppi parlamentari? X-reazzjoniet għax ħadthom b-surprise?
Ma tantx istat, ifhem, ikun hemm min għamel xi reazzjonijiet, però tinsix li l-gvern tal-ġurnata għal li m'għandix tiġi diskussa fil-parlament. U l-Partit Nazzjonali.
Għax m'hemmx mandat elettorali.
Għax m'hemmx ċittadinanza ma kenniex mandat elettorali u daħħannija. U għamilna ħafna affarijiet ma kenniex mandat elettorali u daħħannihom. Tajjeb, ġifieri mhux każ għax m'għandniex mandat elettorali. Imma każ illi dan għadu suġġett tabu, għadu suġġett stigmatized fejn jidħlu l-interessi tal-mara f'pajjiżna nħoss illi għadna kemm jista' jkun naħarbu minnhom għax għad hemm emozzjonijiet imqanqlin qawwijin ħafna, u allura kien jaqbel illi għall-gvern. Għal din kambent biex ma jiddiskutijiex forsi fil-parlament.
Eċt fil-politika, ħdimt fil-politika, issa donnok anka bistqarriet pubbliċi li għamit li inti se tieqaf mill-politika. Ekk se jkunġi firi, jew se naraw xi comeback taħt xi forma oħra differenti.
Fil-verità jiena kont xtaqt li nagħmel żewġ leġislaturi u nieqaf. Fl-2017 ikkontestajt għax l-affarijiet kienu kif kienu, ma stajtx tagħmel mod ieħor, Malta li hija kienet at a crossroads jew ħammorru l-baħar jew ħanippruvaw nibdew nirranġaw, allora qed nagħti l-kontribut tiegħi totali akkosta kollox li nipprova nirranġa, ma rnexxiex, imma xorta bqajt nagħmel l-input tiegħi kif stajt fil-fora tiegħi fil-parlament, nibqa' attiva fil-politika jien, però mhux neċessarjament fil-politika fil-parlament jew fil-ħajja pubblika.
Ġifinti qed tajt li s-sistema politika Malti jabla fejqan, provajt ħafna affarijiet, provajt partiti differenti, riċetti differenti, imkien ma sibtit
tagħmlu. Altru li għandha fejqan il-sistema politika, imma ridu nibdew biċ-ċavetta, l-edukazzjoni. L-edukazzjoni tagħna tawlidna, tawlidna, tannuna issa, trit tibda, twitti triq, tibni triq biex aħna jkollna ċittadini illi għandhom mhux biss fiduċja fihom infushom bħala Maltin, li jħobbu lill-Malta, li jħobbu lilhom infushom biżejjed biex huma jistaqsu, ma jkunux in-naċċ ta' bendu, jistaqsu, jikkritikaw. U jkollhom fiduċja u ottimizmu biżejjed illi jistaw jirnexxu bil-ħila tagħhom. M'għandhom bżonn l-ebda politiku biex jiġbed l-ispaga x'imkien biex huma jirnexxu. Nixtieq nara jiena u naħseb li.
Ġifieri trid tibda lid-DNA politiku Malti inti.
Naħseb id-DNA politiku Malti.
Dejjem kellu iż-żiemel tar-raħal.
Kull m'għandu bżonn id-DNA politiku Malti. Daqsxejn iktar, daqsxejn inqas propaganda li qiegħda timlilu moħħu. B'ħafna affarijiet waqqas biex tħallih jaħseb biex jistaqsi lilu n-nifsu u minu u x'irid f'ħajtu u x'għażlet fil-verità għandu biex jasal fejn irid u jwassal lil-pajjiż u fejn irid.
Temmel li għandhom jinalqu l-istazzjonijiet tal-partiti?
Iva, nemmen. Nemmen li għandhom jkun hemm stazzjonijiet indipendenti, x'nambhom?
X'tixtieq tibdel?
Issa jkont waħda li ġbar biex nagħmlu n-net. U anka
mbagħad kont voċi fora fuq il-wan ukoll.
U kont nitkellem intużaw bħala għodot propagandistiċi biex jomoġinizzaw il-masses. Biex il-massa ma tibqax taħseb moħħa imma taħseb moħħ ir-radijiet u t-televizjonijiet u social media platforms tagħhom. Għalhekk ma nkunx irridhom.
Minn barra l-edukazzjoni fil-politika, x'tibdil taħseb li għandu jkun hemm anke fis-sistema elettorali biex partiti żgħar ikunu rappreżentati?
Jrid ikun hemm sistema fejn jekk inti għandek ammont ta' voti.
Iġġib il-Malta distrett wieħed.
L-ewwel ħaġa jiena ma naqbilx li jkunu ħafna distretti. Naqbel li jkun hemm lista ta' nies li jirrappreżentaw viżjoni, x'ħal semmi partit. Jiena llum il-ġurnata ngħid partiti obsolit ma
nagħmel. Hawn min jgħid jekk tkabbar id-distretti tnaqqas il-klijentaliżmu għax il-deputat ma jistax imur għandu ħafna.
Jiena mhux inkabbarhom inneħħihom għandi bżonhom. Bħal MP, nies kapaċi għandek partit tal-lellux, għandek dawl 10 min-nies, għażel minnhom. Qed tifhem? Għandek partit, għandek dawl 10 min-nies, għażel minnhom. M'għandix għalfi d-distretti kif qed tajjeb ħafna inti huma bejta bennina tal-klijentelizmu. U min ma jkunx jaċċetta li jaħdem dak il-mod. Tittaħdem miljun darba iktar.
Inti taf jiġifieri għax inti għamiltom dal-affarijiet.
Mhux daqshekk ta'.
Imma kont qassam per eżempju ċertu flus li l-laqdiet u hekk.
Di kont nagħmilha, ħafna qabel maħriġ tal-politika u għadni nagħmilha issa kull meta nista li mhux ħanitla, li ħanitla. U ma kienx fuq id-distrett tiegħi, Malta kollha jekk jiena nemmen illi jekk ħanajn il-basketball team ta' billi nagħmel minni bass l-itfal biex imorru mid-dar sal-ground u ħanajn il-ġenituri fl-ispejjeż tagħhom, inħallas il-minni bass u ma noqgħodx niddejjaq xejn. Tista' tkun taħal araw li m'għandux ħażaħ mad-distrett tiegħi huwa każ li inti kollok hemm social presence, mhux każ tal-politika. Qed tifhem jiġifieri jekk issa jekk inti qed tagħmilha dik biex inti u n-nies jgħidu wara xi ħlew speċi kemm tgħin fir-raħal, dik ma naħsebx li hija ħaġa ħażina sakemm inti tkun qed tgħin b'intenzjoni tajba u tgħin lkulħadd.
Intitolata li ma tkunx bbażata fuq ir-realiżmu, intitolata għall-aħħar domanda li toħlom. Kif toħlom li tista' tkun il-politika f'Malta?
Politika f'Malta tista' tkun politika li fil-qofol tal-viżjoni tagħha tkun tassew biex intejbu il-ħajja f'dawn il-gżejjer.
Ma mhux kollek jgħidu.
Imma jgħidu ma jagħmluhiex.
Wieħed fuq il-ġid komunu li hu l-ġustizzja sociali.
Imma kollek jgħidu, imma sissa kemm inni jiena qas niftakar anke kemm meta kont żgħira konna nsegwu l-mintof u meta jtina children's allowance naqbżu u minn kollox. Fl-aħħar mill-aħħar. Ir-riżultati juru u s-sitwazzjoni qed tinsab Malta bħalissa fl-impass politiku u s-sitwazzjoni li qegħdin. Illi l-partiti tradizzjonali fallew. Għaliex ċar daqs il-kristall tista' toħroġ barra u tara illi l-għar nexxinna nippjanaw żvilupp fiżiku tajjeb ta' pajjiżna, l-għar nexxinna nieħdu ħsieb saħħet il-poplu tagħna. Kif jixraqlu, l-arna xinna n-edukaw il-poplu tagħna biex illum ikonna dak il-poplu illi għandu fiduċja biżejjed fih innifsu biex jirnexxi għandu l-ħiliet kollha. Il-ħiliet kollhom qegħdin, imma trid tagħtih il-fiduċja, trid tagħtih l-għodda illi jkollu kuraġġ illi jimxi l quddiem bil-ħila tiegħu u jemmen fih innifsu u li jemmen f'pajjiżu. Jiena dejjem emmint f'pajjiżi għalkemm jiena tifla bint ħaddiem emmint illi bix-xogħol nista' nasal. U dak is-sentiment nixtieq ngħaddih li tkun semmija tiegħek lil kulħadd. Nistgħu naslu, nistgħu nirnexxu.
L-esperjenza jgħid ukoll il-mobilità soċjali mhux hekk.
300% nistgħu naslu, nistgħu nirnexxu biex xogħol u sagrifiċċju mhux bis-serq.
Dr. Mallin Farrugia, membru parlamentari, grazzi li kont magħna dal-għodu. Jiena nirringrazzja lill-tekniku tal-programm tal-lum Jordi De Bono u koll l-redent Abdilla. Nagħmel appuntament magħkom dejjem fuq l-istazzjon Campus FM għal bħallum ġimgħa. Sa dakinhar nixtieqilkom is-saħħa u s-slim.
Għalixkom kem segwejtu Agora, il-programm li mjak jiskopri l-verità. Mexxa din id-diskussjoni fl-istudio Dr. Mario Thomas Vassallo. Bi-produzzjoni ta' Campus FM u Departiment tal-Politika Pubblika fiħdan l-Università ta' Malta. L-appuntament tagħna huwa s-sibt li ġej bejn 9 u l-11 ta' filgħodu.